Hi guys, welcome to another episode of Realpolitik, making Romania great again. We are at episode 4, so let's continue the game. Merkel casually playing the game on a Mac. Nice touch, I like the sandwich. I'm really hungry now. Anyway, last episode we started the block with our friends from Slovakia. And yeah, I'm going to try and capitalize on that and get some other country aboard. Projects are almost finished. Freedom of movement, yeah, so I'm going to start another resolution for my block and see how we get on from that. These two projects are taking a lot of time. Let's speed up the game, shall we? We are still the 12th country in the world by score ranking. Okay, that's fine. I'm fine with that for now. 9 days left. Okay. I'm probably going to go with political integration, right? Going to relations to remain to maintain block 71. I need to improve this. Make an investment. What's this? Investing in another country will improve relations and give you a chance at some bonuses. Yes, please. Let's also improve relations this way. Percent chances to leave the block by Slovakia. Never. No, my friends will not leave me because I'm making an investment in their country. And I'm also improving my relationship with them. I should help them also. France was closed. I'm very surprised that one tried to sabotage our stock exchange. Failure to improve. Okay. Seriously? That failed also? Okay. Let's help the country then. Help them, the little bastards. And also, let's get some common currency. Centralize the executive power between bloc members in your country. Yeah, let's do this one. 2% chance. And still low. Still very low. Italy, can I convince them to join my block? Are you guys in a block? You're not in a block. Let's see. I need 38 units. That's not good. Excellent. And our relationship with them is now 72. Nice. What's happening? Croatia joined the bloc of Germany. Okay. War between Russia and Baltic Union. Oh Jesus, Baltic Union is going to get crushed. And this annoying sound happens. Can I disable it? No, I cannot. Let's just wait for money to get a bit better because we have this one and Yeah, I want to get rid of it. Agriculture. Okay, nice, nice, nice. Pause the game. Now let's just wait for the other project to finish. 3 days. Okay. That got me the 10th country in the world, and let's look at some projects now. Okay, this is not good. Universal health service. Population growth, unhappiness, okay, and intervention, okay. It will cost me some money. Free healthcare widely available for all citizens. Let's just wait on that. Remote education infrastructure. 700 days, Jesus. Education industry cooperation. Okay, let's do this to improve the GDP. And I can do another. Internal politics investment. Improve the clearance. Okay. Cultural support organizations. Yeah, let's do this one. And that's it. Start the game again. Multi-cuning is going down. Czech Republic, how are you doing? How are you guys doing? Not, you're not in a block. Oh. 30 units? That's not good. Denmark, are you in any block? You're not in a block. 28 units. Sweden, Norway. Norway is already in a block. Sweden, Croatia, Slovenia, and Bosnia gathered lately to talk about a possible union. The feeling in this nation that the way too dangerous to go alone. And further considering world situation, they decided to create the Republic of West Yugoslavia. Yugoslavia. Okay. Sweden is not in a block. Let's see. 30 units. Finland. 34 units. Right, so I need to really get some armies going. Or else I will have no chance in getting any more block members. Ooh, Greece! 34 units. How is the stock exchange? Jesus Christ, we're still first. I don't really get how the stock exchange works. But hey, it is what it is. Can we get Turkey? No, we cannot. We could try and get Ukraine. Ooh, Norway left. Nice. Nope, 28. How's the United Kingdom? Block finance stay destroyed. Okay. Ireland. Okay, let's try and improve the relations with these guys. They were not really friendly with me for some reason. What's this? Global stock market crash. Okay. Unemployment 7%. Jesus Christ. History repeats itself. Indeed. So what's up? High unemployment. We've got a rate of 10% unemployment. Mm-hmm, okay. Success, nice. Low stock exchange revenue. Zero actually. Whoa, whoa, all the stock exchanges plummeted. Only the Japan one was. 100% of the stock exchange market is going through Japan. Wow. So, is this something? Yeah, I think this is improving. Our GDP is still growing, which is nice, despite the whole world having a negative GDP. Unemployment. Okay, let's see. Democracy, okay, it's growing. Intervention is growing. Personal control is growing. Militarism stays the same. Population 2000. And we have a very positive population growth of 0.12%. Project implementation time minus 4% and army building time minus 10%. Okay, that's fine. This is centralization is done. Relations to maintain block 75. What the hell just happened? Political integration. Germany are trying to spy on us. Those bastards are trying to spy on us. Don't you like us? No, actually we don't. Peace treaty between Bloc of Russia and Baltic. Yeah, but you just gave up Latvia. Are there more wars going on? I don't get it. Bloc of Russia. Bloc of Russia, improve Germany relationship. Relations is failure. Okay. I don't get why anyone would spy on us, but hey, it is what it is. Oh, we're still doing fine. Low stock exchange revenue, okay. Increase economy profile. Yeah. High unemployment, yes, I know. I know. Cultural support organizations. And that got me a score. Okay. What's this? UN. Next UN. Let's see what project I should do next. Pro-agricultural market policies. Heavily dominated by the government, agricultural market. No. Improve bureaucracy. It cost me a lot of money. No, I don't want that yet. Ooh, services. I can do services. It cost me quite a lot. Thank you. do it. It will cost a lot and take a lot of time, but hey, why not? I'm still the 10th. I get no prize for being the 10th, which is fine. Russia, what do you want, Russia? Yes. We're not the bad guys, we're just the idiot about this. I'm sure you can understand that. Score minus 30%. No, no, we can't. Finland, what's up, Finland? We're having problems. Oh, with help, of course. Very nice guys. Stock exchange opened by Greece. Yeah, okay. Algeria also. Good for them. Okay, block off. Whatever. I don't even need you guys. United Nations not voting on anything. This is almost done. Education, industry, cooperation. Nice. Stock exchange. Nice. It's all about the numbers. I'm pretty sure total GDP, but oh, nice. New task, industrial revolution. Education, industry, cooperation. Okay. New task, advance to a higher industry profile. Yes, we are doing that as we speak. Projects. Let's see. Financial capital. I can add another country to the stock exchange. Maybe worth doing. Energy policy office. Provides management tools to control energy flow in the country. Maintenance, it has maintenance. Financial. Okay, this is research. Yes, it is. Let's get something that increases our HDI. Where is it? I don't see anyone here. Internal politics. Oh, this is 20. Right. Culture program. Oh yes, definitely. This one. Yes. And then a culture event fund. Sorry. I love that. Yep. Nice. '32. Okay. Denmark during the block of whatever. GDP is still growing, which is nice. East Yugoslavia. Yugoslavia. Representatives of Serbia, Montenegro, and Macedonia gathered recently to talk about possible union. The feeling in this nation that is way too dangerous to go along. Yeah. Nice, good for you. Block of Russia destroyed. Jesus Christ. Gas prices skyrocket. Gasoline has never been so expensive as now. People are very concerned about the situation. Should we intervene? Release national reserves to stimulate prices. Or limit distribution. Yeah, let's do this. voting. Employment plus two, what are you talking about? Oh great, unemployment again. Okay, that's fine. Tasks. Okay, human, yeah, that's it. Advanced, we are doing that. Stock exchange, how's the stock exchange? 12%. New proposition. Brazil proposed a new resolution for the United Nations. Members are voting on sanctions against authoritarianism, or whatever you spell that. Oh, they are really in favor of it. Oh shit, negative GDP growth. Those were a lot of events. War between Israel and Palestine. Yeah, it was fine. We were just a bit scared for that. It's fine. Demilitarization. Yeah, fine. Look. Okay, culture programs. Okay. National movement in Russia. Interesting times indeed. Hold on. Pause the game. Statistics. Let's see. Player. Nations. Oh my god. Seriously? So we're just a bit behind India. Saudi Arabia, Brazil, oh not just a bit, a lot. Action points, resources, yeah, okay. We have a slot free for a project, let's see. This one, cultural events fund, definitely activate it, do it. Africa is really quiet, isn't it? Sudan at war, yeah. These guys are fighting all over. A lot of fights going on that part of the world. Weapon contract. The previous government signed a very fortunate contract to aircraft deliveries. We could easily buy cheaper and probably superior units, but we're bound to honor this contract. Or are we? Yeah, let's of course honor our contracts. 28. How is Spain doing? We're in the block of Spain, of course. United States, Brazil. Okay, truce between Palestine and Israel. Nice. Stock market manipulation. What's this? There are vague accusations floating around the financial sector about certain manipulation. Perhaps we should investigate? We don't have time for this. Stock income. We should look into it, definitely. I am increasing it. Let's see, I can do what? Social housing. Infrastructures 3. Oh Jesus, that cost a lot of money. Pirates attack one of our merchant vessels. Seriously, pirates? $10,000 gold. Jesus. Yeah, I don't want to do that. I don't know what even does, and I don't want to risk it. Having 10,000 gold in debt, it's not. You won't be able to recover from that, probably. Well, after all, we are a country, so. Hey, you could have asked me what kind of loan I want to take. Pay the debt? Nah, not. Haiti joint, loan taken, yeah. Fuck off, I don't want to. Should have asked me what type of loan I want to take. Should we increase the taxes? Tax to GDP, tax income. Tax to unhappiness 2%. Yeah, 90% is fine. Leave it at 90%. Budget is fine. GDP, nice. This is growing, really nice. This is also increasing. What this? Rare species? Several rare species in our country are on the verge of extinction. We should do something. Start artificial breeding programs and nothing can be done. No, start it. Whatever that is, artificial breeding programs. Thank you. Alright, so what else could we do? Stock exchange, how are you? Oh, this is a nice progress on the stock exchange. Southeast Asia Treaty, Laos and Vietnam. Okay. Do your thing on that side of the world. This treaty expired. Right. Days left for this one to research. Nice. Services. Oh, the services one. That's going to be excellent. 2 days. 1 day and boom. Project implementation services. Industrial Revolution. Advanced to higher industry profile. Nice. Pause the game a bit. And let's see what other projects can we implement. Ooh. That got us a lot of money. Save over 2000 money. Oh, it's because we have the debt, right? Pay the debt. Project. What's this? Unhappiness minus 1%. But it gives them an okay. Economic modernization is already done. Economic modernization 3. Taxes income plus 2%. Infrastructure. No, I'm looking for something with a bigger impact right away. Financial capital. Oh Jesus, this price costs a lot. Slots. Costs a lot, but it would be very beneficial, right? Free weekends, it's not already there. That's very interesting. To this one to invest in our internal politics tasks. Right, tell you what guys, pause the game. We had another successful episode. Yeah. Why? This noises on the background really annoy me. Anyway, talking about the end of the episode, we had a very successful episode because we advanced in technology. We actually researched what's it called? Yes, this industry profile on services. Which hopefully will be a big boost for our country. If you enjoyed the episode, please drop a like, subscribe, and anything you would like, even comment, tell me what you liked, what you didn't like. Please give back any feedback. Catch you guys in the next episode. Take care. Have a nice weekend also. Bye bye.